books, letters, everything.
To say he's had a busy summer would be putting it very lightly.
Edit me melting.
So after we met with you guys and did our interview with you guys, a couple of national news networks got a hold of it.
And Brody's story of blank yearbook pages after years of bullying went viral.
We started getting even more of an outpouring of support from across the world.
So many people sent letters, they had to open a P.O. box.
Brody's story is making a difference. People relate to Brody.
Even people.
Russell Wilson's clothes that he sent me. And a note.
You'd never, ever expect to hear from.
One in particular was our buddy Paul Rudd.
The Hollywood star sent a note and an autographed Ant-Man helmet. That's not even the best part.
I heard about you. And I'm like, I gotta talk to this kid. Because this kid sounds like my kind of guy.
He spent almost an hour on FaceTime.
He tells me that he went through the same stuff and how to prevent it. Like, if you can't beat him, make him laugh.
Paul did most of the talking, and Brody did most of the listening.
I was holding in tears.
Now they're on texting terms. Brody told him, you're my favorite superhero, and look at what Paul said back.
You're mine.
Those two words.
I started crying, and Mom started crying too.
And the thousands of others have been life-changing.
I've never seen him this, like, outgoing and bubbly and happy all the time. Mm-hmm. It's beautiful.
And while eventually those letters might stop coming, their lessons are only just getting started.
I mean, it's a completely different child to me. He really is.